Do I recommend an app like Asana for managing group projects rather than using it in a space? Excellent question. Look, if you're a very small team, if you've got only two or three people in the company and you want to keep things like absolutely lightweight, then I would say the tasks feature inside Google Spaces is potentially going to be adequate for you. If you don't have large or complex projects that you're doing, you know, if it's a very simple business, then that will probably work. On a personal task management level, Google Tasks and using the individual like Google Keep and those kind of tools are certainly useful to keep very, very basic task management working. But as soon as you get to more than like three people in the business or more complex projects, you're going to want to have a dedicated shared task management system. A couple of videos on Asana on our channel that I recommend you go and check out. And there's also a great video on choosing business technology, so you get an idea of my framework for how to make really great technology decisions in your business as the business owner. But what I will say about a project management or a task management system and the benefit that it gives you over just using Google Tasks is that you actually have the option to create task templates. You can create tasks with timelines. You can have, you know, subtasks and, you know, multiple levels of depth with tasks assigned to different people in the business. You can do things like track time if you want to use a time-based integration to the task management software. You can also have threaded responses and communication on tasks as well. Dependencies, yes, that's another one. You can also have, you know, threaded responses and communication that happen on the task in close proximity to your deadlines, to your Gantt charts, and to everything else that's happening in the actual, you know, getting stuff done realm of the business. Google's tasks inside Spaces are just not that sophisticated at all. You could use them, but there are just so many more advantages. Again, particularly with a distributed team where you want to reduce the amount of interruptions, I'd say a separate task management system is a really good idea. If you'd like to have a chat with the team about that, the team are excellent at taking you through Asana, and you can apply the same principles to other tools if you decide to use another app. But I've put Asana in probably about 500 businesses over the years. We love it internally. Tried Monday, tried a few others, and I've never been compelled to move away from Asana. But there's plenty of options out there, and you may find others that work for you. If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to IT Genius. Or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.